We are exploring the full potential of the RBMF for fermented dough. We have already tested products such as braided bread, garlic bread, and pastries. And, of course, the potato bread, which is already well established with this equipment. Working with fermented dough requires care and attention. The entire process is thoroughly analyzed, from the ingredients to the baking, evaluating how the final product behaves. In our latest test, we produced open-faced esfiha, a type of savory pastry, with a new attachment specifically designed for its production. At MCI, the development process is ongoing, and this attachment was specially developed for open-faced esfiha. There is still room for further improvement in this process, but the tests show that we are on the right track.